Quantum physics, as we currently understand it, operates in a finite dimensional Hilbert space. This space represents the possible states that a quantum system can occupy. And it has a fixed number of dimensions determined by the number of independent observables that can be measured for the system. However, in recent years, there has been growing interest in the idea of quantum physics with infinite dimensions, also known as infinite dimensional quantum mechanics. This approach generalizes the finite dimensional framework to allow for a more flexible and richer mathematical structure that could potentially help address some of the fundamental challenges of quantum theory. In infinite dimensional quantum mechanics, the possible states of a quantum system are no longer limited by a finite number of dimensions. Instead, the state space is a Banach space, a type of complete vector space, which can have an uncountably infinite number of dimensions. This allows for a much wider range of possible states and observables. And it has the potential to provide new insights into phenomena such as entanglement, measurement theory, and the origin of quantum mechanics itself.